Mr. McGaming here, and today we're going to be playing a little bit of Lumber Inc. And, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you guys want to see more. Let's get into it. Find your factory to 3 times your income. That would be nice. Progress is going good.
Excuse me, there is a message for you.
Next video will be Last Day on Earth, so check that out when I make the video. I have not slept all night. I just couldn't sleep all night. A lot more comfortable. There we go. Sheesh, you boot. Nope, don't want to go in there. Yeah, you need to stop sleeping. You got a job to do. Trapping you in here forever. See if a VIP is up front.
There is. Let's go.
Bro, let's do this then. What exactly did that do? Oh man, you can't go back. Can you?
Dang it.
We're making so much progress on that one.
Dang.
It's a shame. Yeah, you can't go back. Well, whatever, we got a new soulmate, so I guess we'll just work with the one we got. There we go. If you guys don't know my other channel, it's called Mr. Mig. We've done 4 Tron at the Left challenges on it, so you should probably go check it out. And yeah. Wait to wake him up. Yes. Again. I'm curious, how much do these guys give me? And money. $999. Not bad. But it could be better. I mean, we're almost halfway through. We're like literally halfway through. Wow. Nope. Let me just upgrade this one. I need to upgrade the equipment on this game.
Forest 2.
Wow.
Oh no, I am not a tactical person. I'm spreading my guys out so far. I've only got two rows. The guys in the end aren't even doing anything. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I think maybe most of my guys are probably going to lose. But what the guy in the bottom is doing so well? What's he doing? How's he get it done so well? I feel like I've lost all of my guys already. The queen's going to be so mad. She's going to be so mad this time. This is the second time I let the city get taken over this week.
Check out the episode on Last Day on Earth. We'll be playing that next. That'll be a fun little experience. As you can see in the background, my background's a little bit different from my grandparents' house. Dang it, there's no VIP. About right in recording. 25 minutes in the video. Time goes by fast. Hopefully I can get all of the forests and upgrade everything in here. That's probably what I'll do before I buy this one, or this one, and I'll probably move on to the others. Probably what I'll do. Kinda need it.
Oh no, I am not a tactical person. I'm spreading my guys out so far. I've only got two rows. The guys in the end aren't even doing anything. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I think maybe most of my guys are probably gonna lose. But what the guy in the bottom is doing so well? What's he doing? How's he get it done so well? I feel like I've lost all of my guys already. The queen's gonna be so mad. She's gonna be so mad this time. This is the second time I let the city get taken over this week.
Jeez, we're 28 minutes and 35 seconds. Time really does go by fast. Meeting faster machine for this one. Alright, well, I suppose I would end the video here. Remember to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell to see if you guys want to see more idle lumber, whatever, on here. And I guess I will see you guys late tour. And don't forget to see the next episode where I play Last Day on Earth. See you guys late tour.